Following that breaking news in Reading of an officer-involved shooting that left one person dead.
Action News Now reporter Anna Torreya is live on the scene. Anna, what have you learned in the last 30 minutes?
Well, we just learned that that person who was in that security camera footage that we've been showing you is the suspect that is involved, and police also confirming that the suspect is dead. And I want to show you what it still looks like out here right now. You can still see there are still some police presence out here. That yellow tape is still up. Investigators continue to stay on scene. Now, police tell me that the suspect was in a stolen vehicle and armed with a rifle and discharged several rounds. One nearby business told me they heard several gunshots ring out. And when they came out to check out what happened, they saw a swarm of police cars. Now, we are working to figure out the identity of the suspect, and when we have that, we will bring that to you. But for now, reporting live in Reading, Anna Torreya, Action News Now, coverage you can count on.
Thank you, Anna. You can download our free mobile app for the latest up-to-date minute-breaking news where you live. Thanks, right. Anna.